Do you have any do's and don'ts about the demo that really you think are important?
One thing that bothers me when I hear demos, voiceover talent who find their voice and that's all they do. Mm. There's no variety.
Yeah.
I like to hear your money voice up front, the money voice being the voice you're most comfortable with and will book the most jobs with, and then immediately something different.
Yeah.
And then something different, and then a long piece. Yeah. And what that tells me, I don't care what it is. I don't care, you know. And obviously, we don't expect you to have really done those spots on the demo. We know they demonstrate, and mm-hmm. you're not saying you booked it.
Yeah.
But what that tells me is, you're directable.
Exactly.
Yeah.
And that's all I need.